Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.2, Problem 5. This is Section 7.2, Problem number 5. It says, look up the value for z in the chart, draw the graph, and shade in the appropriate region. And the value to look up is 0.05. So, to look up 0.05, we go through a four-step process. Step one of the four steps is to write the number to look up so that it has two places after the decimal. This one already has two places after the decimal, so there's no work to do for step one. But sometimes you either have to fill in some zeros or round the number off. In this case, we're ready to move right on to step two. Step two is split the number into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit. So we will split this one by writing it as 0.0 and 5. So the rightmost digit, the 5, we've pulled off and we've split the number to look up into two parts. Step 3, put a 0.0 in front of the rightmost digit that you pulled off. So that 5 becomes a 0.05. Step 4, you go to the chart, the left digit, the 0.0 will tell you what row of the chart to look in, and the right digit with the 0.0 in front will tell you what column of the chart to look in. So, and you have to notice this is a positive 0.05. The chart has a positive page and a negative page. You have to pay attention to make sure you're on the correct page. So we should be on the positive page because we're looking up a positive number. So the 0.0 row of the positive page of the chart is the very top row. And you're going to look across about halfway until you see the 0.5 column. And you will see where the 0.0 row and the 0.05 column intersect, and you'll see they intersect at 0.5199. That's the answer. But it's good to understand what that answer means. So if we look at the bell curve, we put some numbers on the bottom. We put a 0 right in the center, a 3 on the far right, and a negative 3 on the far left. And these numbers represent how many standard deviations you are away from the average value. 0 in the center means 0 standard deviations away from the average value. The average is right in the center. Positive 3 means 3 standard deviations larger than the average value. And negative 3 means 3 standard deviations less than the average value. Then by eye, on the right side, you can fill in positive 1, positive 2, positive 3. And on the left, negative 1, negative 2, negative 3. So the 0.5 is positive. It's going to come a little to the right of the center, but not by much. So this 1, if you think of it as being $1, 0.5 is 5 cents. It's a very, very tiny bit to the right of the 0 that's in the middle, so 0.05. Now, the 5199 that we got from the chart is the probability of being to the left of the value we just looked up. So I'll shade it in with these diagonal lines. And that shaded area has an area of 0.5199. So the probability of being in that area is 0.5199, or almost a 52% probability.